the snail and the whale. It's not in the size of the tail, it's in the way they think, the quantity they drink. The whale takes its water by the pail.
Snail!
Whale!
Snail!
Whale!
It's almost exactly the same. Between a snail and a whale, it's nothing to do with the fact that they both are frail. They both enjoy their lunch, though it's a different kind of lunch. The snail eats much less than the whale.
Snail,
whale,
snail,
whale.
It's almost exactly the same.
Snail,
whale,
snail,
whale.
It's only a difference in name. The difference between a snail and the jump on a scale. The whale weighs many tons, while the snail weighs less than one. I'd hate to be rolled on by a whale.
Snail.
Whale.
Snail.
Whale.
It's almost exactly the same.
Snail.
Whale.
Oh, snail.
Whale.
It's only a difference in name. The difference between the snail and the whale. It's not like the hill and the dale. It's not psychology or geology.
In fact, it might just be a wives' tale. Yes, welcome tonight to the Mammal Mollusk Jazz Club. Just want to introduce our backing singers, Walter Whale and Sergio Snail. And a special Oscar Ocelot keyboard solo. Yes!
Snail!
Whale!
Snail!
Whale!
It's almost exactly the same. Between the snail and the whale is that neither likes life in a gale. Cause when the waves do crash and the wind does lash, neither find it very easy to sail.